Let's get sporty. Retired Kenya track and field athlete who specialized in various long-distance running events, Henry Rono, is dead. Now, Rono died while receiving treatment at a Nairobi hospital. He will be remembered as the former record holder of the 3,000-meter steeplechase for over a decade. He also set the world record for 5,000 meters twice in 1978 and 1981. Now may his soul rest in eternal peace. Now moving on, the national men's hockey team will be gunning for a medal